exposure you got is minimal, as far as we can determine. The maximum permissible body burn is for occupational exposure.
My hair feels awful. I wish I had some of that conditioner.
I should call my mother and have her send me some. She called me up the other day.
Karen, I've been thinking about your nails. How are your nails? Are you biting them? Are you taking care of them? And I said, oh, I'm taking care of them, Mama. And she said, well, don't you cut the cuticles now, you hear?
I wish I could take care of you better.
I remember back in high school, my mother said, Karen, what you want to take that science class for? You take home ed, why don't you? That's where you're going to meet all the nice boys. And I said, Mama, there ain't no boys in home ed. All the boys are in the science class. She always hated it when I said ain't. At least he didn't talk when he didn't have something to say.
Who?
My dad.
Did that hurt? You know I can't stay away from you. You know that? You could be the biggest bitch God ever made, though. Then you go and you turn yourself around and you act like this. And I want to die. Next thing I know, you've decided about me not having socks on the other day, and you go, you throw a fit.
It's not that, Drew, you know.
I know. I know what it is. I know you.
You do, don't you? Poor old Drew.